Tessa and her name is Rebecca.
And our tutorial today is a bow of hair. You start by spraying her hair a bit, so it's a bit moist. Combing through. I take a strand of hair. So. With Tessa, her hair is very fine, so I put in an elastic. But if you have some thicker hair, you don't need an elastic. Can I have an elastic, sweetie?
Yes, no idea.
Thank you.
Okay.
So, put in the elastic. It doesn't have to be too tight, it's just to hold the hair in place. Then I take some more water. It's easier, otherwise you've got a lot of flyaways. In the case of Tessa. So, here comes the magic. You just wrap the hair strand of hair around your fingers. So you just turn, take this end, these ends, and turn. Till you're above the elastic. Put it all together. Can I have a colored one, please?
Yes.
Thank you. Okay, put the elastic around the hair strand. You can take a colored one or without color, doesn't matter much. Okay, then I take a comb and just pull a bit inside the bow to get all the hairs in the right place. So, well, it's sweet to leave it like this. But I prefer to take a clip and just pin it to the side. You got a sweet little bow. I love to hear what your comments are on this hairstyle, and I love to see you next week.
Goodbye, everyone.